Bamboo here with Gracie West Chase, my black belt JR. I wanted to make a quick video and show you guys something I've been working on called the Perch. Name is patent pending, but this is what it looks like. So the goal is to open somebody up when you've passed and they're being super tight and defensive. So somehow I got past JR's legs. It's magic. But he's being super defensive and tight. I can't get anything. So I'm going to jump to knee on belly first. He's still so tight, though, I can't get anything that I want. So I'm going to bring my other knee up to basically double knee on belly, which is what I'm calling the Perch. So it looks like this. And you can ride forward and back here and dig your knees in to be super annoying. And then you're using your top knee to pin his arm. So from here, that's first. Okay, once you get that, you're now trying to isolate the other arm. So if you can get the wrist and pin it, he can't turn into you. He's really stuck now. So there's a lot of attacks from here. We're gonna do just one of them today. So from here, your arm that's under goes to the armpit, and you're gonna start cranking pressure. People are gonna resist with their neck. As soon as you feel it, you jump to the baseball bat choke. Your hand goes palm up on the neck and connects. From here, your finish is really strong. All right, they're unable to use this hand to block. This one will always be too late. So, I passed, I'm in the Perch. Hard to get me off of him here. It's nice and annoying and heavy. Pin the wrist if I can, sooner the better. This knee pins his arm. Hand in the armpit, pressure, connect. That hand will never save him. Easy to finish. Hope you guys like it.